Well, I mean, there's some jokes in the film, but it's not a whole lot of written sort of humor. It's a lot about, you know, characters being in, you know, uncomfortable situations and trying to get themselves out of it. That's what makes me laugh the most.
Oh, sorry. I mean, how, you know, everybody's asking how Jennifer Aniston is. How is she? I mean, all the fans can describe her.
Oh, she's going to be up here in 1 second. You can talk to her.
But how do you like, how do you like her?
Oh, yes, I do. We've been friends for quite a while.
Oh, yeah. And how is working with her?
It's good.
And is there any part of the role which relates to her in her real life?
Because Buddy, you should talk to her about all this stuff.
Yeah?
Or her mom, or her dad, or her manager, or her agent.
Okay. Attention this poster has given you, Jason.
I like it because it's not sort of a typical romantic comedy poster. It lets you know that this is not like those. It's a little bit sort of easier to watch. Yeah, because we play best friends in it, and although we're not, you know, besties in real life, we've certainly pulled upon, you know, a lot of experience together to sort of try to, you know, make it real natural, and it wasn't much effort.
Diminishing the role of the dad.
Yeah, I don't think that deserves a whole lot of comment.
Yeah. Thank you.
One of my new favorite pastimes with my husband is to come up with things going through your head on this poster. So what's the best one you've come up with? Mine, my personal favorite is, for $25, I'll drink it.
Yeah, maybe the question in my head is, what would I take to drink this?
What would it take?
What would it take?
I understand you had to already tell your daughter a fib about what it was supposed to be.
Right, yeah, I think I went with yogurt or something like that. Yeah, you know, because yogurt will spoil on you.